Crimea by the Russian Federation. NATO, the EU, and many other countries already made their public statements condemning the Russian Federation for occupying part of the Ukrainian territory. In this regard, I would like to ask you if the Secretary General is going to publicly denounce Crimea's illegal annexation in its fifth anniversary and come up with any kind of statements.
The Secretary General's position on Ukraine has been unchanged, which is it's guided by the relevant General Assembly resolutions on the territorial integrity of the Ukraine. He's always been a strong supporter of the efforts of various groups, the Normandy Four trilateral contact groups and OSCE in trying to resolve the issue. Yep. Go ahead.
Thank you, Steph. I have a